For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Unlike Deepika Padukone's international co-star Vin Diesel, who came to India to promote their film XXX: The Return of Xander Cage, Salman Khan's Tube Light co-star Zuzu will not come to India to promote her upcoming film Tube Light. Looks like the Chinese actress' busy schedule has resulted in her being unable to give dates to the team for promotions. The news comes after the director of the film, Kabir Khan, earlier stated that the actress plays an important role in the film and would be coming to India for the promotions. While fans may not get to see the charming actress during the promotion of the film, the good news is that they'll get to see her a lot in the film that is set to release this week. Tube Light will release in cinemas worldwide on 23rd June 2017. And are you upset about Zuzu not coming to India? Please share your feedback in the comments section.